tsunami, bidi baba. You already know this is me live at Pulse TV. You already know. Now I'm gonna tell you something you don't know, because you're the girl that I'm searching for. Now, all up, all up. I swear you be the kind of girl I would go for. Part of everybody. Now, I started dancing when I was very, very young. Then gradually, music started speaking to me, and I said, "Oh, okay, wow, let's try and do something." Then I started when I was in secondary school, but I wasn't doing it professionally. I was just trying my luck to see how far I was gonna go through, and so on and so forth. As time went on, professionally now. I've been doing music for 6 years. And I can tell you, I'm very, 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 very much better. Ghana is a lovely place to be, and it's very, very peaceful. And it's where, when you want to concentrate to work, you're actually gonna get a lot of good positive vibes to come in, you know. And the people, some of the Ghanaian people, one thing I noticed about them is that when you're really hardworking, they kind of like to support you. But once they see that you're slacking, they don't really want to do anything with you, because it's even in the Bible, God help those who help themselves. Most of the sounds now, Nigerians are incorporating. They're actually from the Ghana industry. So it's not even a bad thing to share ideas. That's what I see. And to me, Ghanaian sound is far, far better to Nigerian sound. I believe in anything can happen. The only thing I would advise the Ghanaian and the artists in the music industry is put more of effort, because what I notice is like they don't really put effort on their music videos and they don't spread it out. They just stay in their own pace and believe, oh okay, I'm a Ghanaian, so all that Ghanaian stations have to play it. They don't want to go as far as reaching out. So that's the way I see. But if they really, really want to take over, they have to take their game to the next level. My challenge so far has been able to break out. And I know with time, like this is my year, so you always better watch out. I have a lot of bangers coming up. In the next 5 years, progress is going to take me far, with much vim and hard work and persistence. So everything is going to work out. I'm going to win so many awards that even my awards will go bankrupt. I stand it all, I stand it strong, but I got low cover me.
aliko Dangote. I'm body go me no shock in la baraki yo bama. Mikey ade nuga.
My plan is to win. Win. Every time, no lose, God. Actually, I really like Manifest, so I want to do something with Manifest. I've been trying to reach out to him, but he's not replying my messages. But shout out to you. I want to do something with Miss V. I want to do something with Shatawale. I want to do with Mugiz. And so many more. I just want to explore.
I stand it all, I stand it strong, but back at low cover me. My fellow, the Aliko Dangote. I'm body go me no shocking la baraki yo bama. My kia de nuga.
I'm very, very emotional. Two is I'm very, very blunt. I speak the truth. Three, I'm not scared of anybody. Four, music is me. Five, I love God.
Blood cells from the girls keep jumping. Say me don't need me no fit to rush. All them guys in the club feeling cocky. Ba-ba-ba-ba, she say you hot. You get money, you know the talk. Passing picking, you got it gone.
One, Manifest. Two, Saturday. Three, Pumogi is in it.
Bobby so from Charlie, go, yeah. Oh, well, not one, you do. All them girls from the club.
Just name the man. Take it up, yeah. Message to my fans out there, please keep supporting your boy. Sinami Ibidi Bobo. Yo, reach out on my social media platform, Instagram, Ariri, Bobo. Anything you're trying to do in life, just put your mind to it and don't ever let anybody tell you otherwise, because they're only going to try and take advantage of you at the end of the day. So stay good.